Prohibition would pit the countryside against the cities, natives against newcomers, Protestants against Catholics. It would raise questions about the proper role of government, about individual rights and responsibilities, about means and ends, and unintended consequences. And who is and who is not a real American?